beverage, latte, double espresso, americano, cappuccino, to go. Paper cups, paper cups. This is a simple cue about paper cups. A paper cup, a paper cup. This is a simple cue about a paper cup. Paper cups, paper cups. This is a simple cue about paper cups.
Espresso.
I use the word swinging coffee every day. Mixing all your drinks, every cup a special way. And pouring nectar in a paper cup was making me loco. Not just for tourists, but friends and locals. Regulars, transients, old and new. And would you believe it? Fairies and elves too.
Fairies and elves. Fairies and elves.
You think paper cups grow on trees? Yeah, well they do, and that's the problem. Yeah, it's true. So we gotta get awesome, cause we do it too often. So get your own mug then, and there comes a time when you go from a joke again to use your mug again, again and again and again. And then some witch walks in the cafe and says, I'll have a tall, not fat, half cap, double shot, really hot, sugar free vanilla latte to go. Put it in two paper cups, it stays warmer longer that way, you know. I says it's not even to go, it's for the patio. Well, it's my right to have it, and don't forget the travel jacket. He says, recycling and garbage is that way, witch. Two more paper cups goes in the ditch. Do you need to peel off bark every morning for your spark? Do you wash your own mug? Are you part of the club? We already break a branch when we wipe our asses. Give the tree a chance when we raise our glasses. I'm not head of the class. I said, nah, I'm a hypocrite. My big man guzzles gas and I drive quite a bit. That's cause I'm part of the problem, part of the solution. Get your own mug and be part of my revolution. Come on, hippie, I say, yo, what's up? Why you putting coffee in a paper cup? One paper cup at a time, the forest to its knees. I thought fairies and elves protected the trees. Come on, hippie, I say, yo, what's up? Why you putting coffee in a paper cup? One paper cup at a time, the forest begging knees. I thought fairies and elves protected the trees. Why? Come on, hippie, what the GM corn we gotta grow for all this rubble? How much freaking gas we gotta blow for all this trouble? How much clueless people drinking Joe are in their bubble? I know, I've seen it, it's really freaking weird. Hippies walking around with paper cups up to their ears, hugging a tree with a quad americano in a paper cup. Now isn't that ironic? Oops, I didn't rhyme, glad to see you're on it. Now the paper cup thing, it's time that we get off it. So grab yourself a mug and wash it out. Grab yourself a mug and wash it out. Grab yourself a mug and wash it out. I said now grab yourself a mug and then you wash it out. Come on, hippie, I said what the yuck? Why you putting coffee in a paper cup? One paper cup at a time, the forest to its knees. I thought fairies and elves protected the trees. Come on, hippie, I said what the yuck? Why you putting coffee in a paper cup? One paper cup at a time, the forest begging please. I thought fairies and elves protected the trees. Why you putting coffee in a paper cup? Mosey hippie, t'es bien pressé. Pourquoi tu mets café dans une tasse de papier? Mosey hippie, t'es bien pressé. Pourquoi tu mets le café dans une tasse de papier? Coffee in a paper cup, one paper cup at a time, the forest to its knees. I thought fairies and elves protected the trees. Come on, hippie, I said, Keski, yuck. Why you putting coffee in a paper cup, one paper cup at a time, the forest begging please. I thought fairies and elves protected the trees. Come on, hippie, I said, Keski, yuck. Why you putting coffee in a paper cup, one paper cup at a time, the forest begging please. I thought fairies and elves protected the trees.